Fasoolya Khadra. How to make Fasoolya Khadra? Ingredients: 1 pound string beef cut into 2 inch cubes, 1 pound fresh tomatoes or 1 14 ounce canned diced tomatoes with juice, 1 pound green beans cleaned and cut into 2 inch pieces, 2 garlic cloves, 2 teaspoons ground cumin, 2 teaspoons ground coriander, salt and pepper. Directions: lightly salt and pepper the beef, then place it in a covered skillet. Add water to just cover the meat. Bring to a boil over medium heat, lower the heat and simmer for about an hour. Remove the beef from the heat. Reserve 1 cup of the broth, discard the rest. Roughly chop the tomatoes and the garlic, then whirl them in a food processor with the reserved broth until you have fairly smooth sauce. Add the sauce, the beans, the cumin and coriander to the pot with the meat and simmer for about another hour until the beef is tender. Adjust salt and pepper to taste.